Blooper for all times. How about the most famous case of misdirection in the history of football? Wrong way, Roy Riegels. Retrieves a fumble, then rockets 60 yards to the end zone. Roy, great play, wrong way.